Hey everybody, Fries101Reviews here. Welcome back to yet another part of our Let's Play of Little Big Planet 3 on the PS4. In the last part, we started off Mega Wood Swamp, and now we got two of the marbles. So now that leaves us with one more to go. Yep. So now, let's just
probably. Extra! Newton creatively bankrupt. Read all about it.
Hold on. But first, also we got the Illuminator. Aw, dang it. Come on. Work with me, game.
Newton on run with Bunkum's creativity. Citizens, mildly annoyed. I was working on a story that showed how creatively bankrupt Newton is, but my evidence has gone missing. Help me piece my story back together again so we can tell Bunkum the truth about Newton.
Alright, well, I'm probably going to do that another time, but...
Well, it looks like we got to scale the heights to get this marble. Come on, let's go inside.
Alright, but first, I'm gonna get these. Is another person here?
I need a helping hand.
Nobody wants to race since Newton freed the Titans. Do you think you can build an awesome hot rod and beat me out on the track? If you can, you'll get some sweet new threads.
Yeah, maybe some other time, but I got this. Gotta get OddsocksOut. Alright. Shake, rattle, and roll.
Scared of heights, my son? We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
Yeah, I got it. Why is there an egg here? I'm very curious.
Oh yeah, Velociraptors, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage... to center stage, a miracle of modern movie making.
Okay, in a way we go.
Surprise bubble, so we can skedaddle.
Okay. All right.
Great. I'll meet you up ahead.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh shit. I just realized. I was like, okay. Oh, I had to grab that. I was like, oh, okay. Sorry, game. Oh, I guess we can't. I guess that requires something else. Okay. Oh, look. Actually. Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly go in here and quickly get that, and then. Uh-oh. Oh god, Sackboy! Dang, I missed all those stickers.
The secret to Velociraptors is that they keep your speed. Race in one, race out the other. That's your cue, kid. And action.
All right, on it.
You did it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Ooh, okay.
I knew it. The marble is at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there.
Oh, this requires a two-person job. All right. I guess so. There we go.
This music's pretty catchy, huh? Aw, nuts. A plot twist. The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake.
Oh, I see.
Looks like the pumps are to the left and right. It's your time to shine, kiddo. Get to it.
On it. I was just gonna say, that sound sounded like an R2-D2 sound. Woo! Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. That's a pretty nifty. And now I can just go over here. Bring me a do 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 do. Alright, alright, I'm waiting. Yeah. Bring me a thing. Got that sticker. Alright. Wow. Not a single new trophy at all! Fuck! Okay. Just start running, Sackboy. Ain't no time like tomorrow, man. Oh, yeah.
Great
oh, yeah.
Work, kid. One pump running, but we need to get both working before we reach the marble.
I got it. Onward to Strawberry. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. What you had to do there? That was pretty clever. I was just gonna say, this music does kind of remind me of Fallout a bit. Well, at least I got all those stickers. Ah, shit. I messed that up. But I nailed it. Hell yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, god dang it. Alright, future me, cut to where we were. There we go. And Strawberry! Get that strawberry goodness. Aw, yeah.
You did it! Let's milkshake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo.
Yeah, man.
And cut! That's a wrap. Nice work, kid.
Oh, we need
stick
some.
With me and you'll go far.
Yeah. Let's go. Hello? What do we... Ooh. Oh. Still no trophies? What the heck, game? ~53%, yeah. Still. Ooh, that got us stuff. That was like a soundtrack, ooh. But no rainbow color, though, sadly. Very disappointed. Mr. Ass Man. Bring me your ass, bum 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 bum. Me so hungry. I was just gonna say, why the fuck did the game froze?
Nice work, kid. Just step through the door to meet Oddsock.
Yay! And then what, we'll have to do like a boss after that? I think so.
Come on, we need to find those pictures.
I don't need time for pictures. But all I want to do is resurrect Oddsock. Oh man. Wow. It also does kind of remind me of Epic Yarn.
Just step through the door to meet Oddsock.
No, wait. Alright. Let's a go. Pinball something. Thinking outside the box. Ding dong. Pinballs in the Mist, that's
wow.
What the level is.
The set for Pinballs in the Mist. What a classic. Careful where you step. You never know what lurks behind the scenes. What was that? Anyone there? Back off. I played someone who knew karate. Wait, is it... Yes, yes, it is. May I present, star of stage and screen, Oddsock!
Aw yeah, Oddsock baby! Oddsock can do parkour!
Oddsock, let me introduce you...
He's made out of a sock.
Look at you two. Natural co-stars. What chemistry? We better roll. This place isn't safe.
Yeah.
Look out! That was not in the script. Thankfully, I'm a master at improvisation. Lockin, you head back to the swamp. We'll see you up there.
Well, ready to step back into the limelight?
Oh man. I think this is now, I think now we get to play as Oddsock. Yeah, because I think that's what we gotta do. But oh man. I'm like pumped up. Oh yeah, there's a trophy, Oddsock character. I am going to give... Oh man, there's a horse, and there's an alligator costume, but I'm going with the turtle. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, shit. I thought, like, you can speed up.
Push the left stick in the direction you want to go.
Yep, I know.
Whoa. Jump off walls! Wow, just press the action. Did you know you can scamper up walls? You probably didn't. Well,
what? Parkour. Okay.
When you're sliding down walls, press down on the left stick to speed up.
Cool. Huh?
Oh, man. I think that was like. Yeah. Okay. None up here? Alright, got it. Man, still, no game overs whatsoever. Perfect timing, holy shit. I bet I could beat this level without dying. We should probably test that, actually. Okay. Alright, waiting. And then, oh yeah, I'm a badass. Oddsock is awesome! Yeah! Fucking parkour master. Man! I am just... Oh shit. Alright. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. Oh, okay. Am I just gonna 100% this level? Holy crap. Go, 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 sack boy. Whoa! Holy crap. Holy crap, Oddsock! You're just fucking awesome! Oh shit. Oh wait. I wanna go over here. And
yeah.
Holy crap. Oh shit. Ah crap! Alright. I'm gonna try that again. Oh wait. Aw, man. And I was gonna try to go for it without dying. Well, shit. I guess I'll do that like another time. Alright. What I am going to do is I am going to try. Ah, damn it! Come on, game. Cut me some slack, man. Ah, shit! Oh, shit. Go, go. And. Alright, there we go. Nailed it. Ah! God damn it. Alright, waiting. Oh, damn it, we're freaking. It's a good thing this is like a level that you're not timed, but these platforms are timed though. So you need to... There we go. There you go, Oddsock. That's the way to do it! And are we almost there? I hope to God we are. Whoa. God dang it. Oh yeah! Let's see, I want to see if I 100% of that. Let me see, let me see. Yes, I did! Holy crap! I 100% that level. Holy shit. That's me. New stuff, alright. So continue.
Ah, the farewell scene. Always a tear jerker. But go you must. Take the bridge to the ziggurat. There you'll find your next co-star. The mighty Toggle. You can change characters here, kid. It's any actor's dream.
Oh, okay.
Next stop for you is the ziggurat, where Toggle is waiting. That kid can act. Big parts, small parts. He's got it all.
Did you just spoil it? I feel like he just spoiled
Toggle,
it. Okay.
The second hero of legend is in
anyway,
the
yeah, we can switch back to oh god, we can switch back to Sackboy if we want, but I have a feeling that we might need Oddsock for this. All right, so much stuff, holy crap. And I do smell a boss, and that because there's Newton. He's mad, he angry.
Dear friend, out walking the dog, I see.
how am I? Well, actually, I'm well on my way to becoming the Imagisphere's greatest creator. Thanks for asking. True, it means there's nothing left for anybody else, but that's a small price to pay, wouldn't you agree? Oh, but I see you don't. Such a shame our friendship has to end this way.
Uh-oh. Picking out the lint. But that's not what the name of this is. That's just a little thing. Anyway, lights, camera, attraction. Or traction. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh man, this is an octopus. Okay, I see what we've got to do here. Ow. There it goes, gotta wait. Fuck! Alright, just go. Just go, OddsSock. Yeah. Alright, which side are you going on now? Small. Okay, small. Ah, shit! Oh my god. Get him, get it, get it. Checkpoint, please be a checkpoint. Okay, okay, okay. I see what I gotta do. Oh, oh my god. Oh, shit. Let's hope we don't die and get game over. Oh, I see here. Ooh. Oh my god! Uh-oh. Huh. Don't die, Sackboy. Or OddsSock, I mean. Oh, shit! Alright, future me, you know what to do. Oh. Huh. Shit. Alright, so we're back to this phase, so... Alright. Just gotta wait. And booyah! Got it that time. Yeah. There we go. Oh shit, okay. Go. And ooh. Ooh, yeah! Nailed it. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, God! Okay. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. What the fuck? That was a glitch! Okay. Let's hope that did it. Yeah, I did it! Yeah, we did it! You defeated the Titan. One of them, at least. Be 100% that. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Let's continue. There's always, like, a second attempt on a boss. My god. I have a feeling that the bosses are going to be even more difficult the further we go. I have a feeling.
comeback. 5 stars. That's one act in the can and 2 to go. The second hero is shacked up somewhere in the ziggurat, Bunkum's great temple of creativity. This will take you straight there. Papier-mâché, the ziggurat's chief dude, will help you on your quest. Tell him if he does, I'll give him an autograph!
Oh, man. Oh, man. Another world down. I mean, I would count the prologue to be, like, the first world. But now world 2 is done. We can now... And now we have world 3 up, I think. Which is the ziggurat. Yep, ziggurat grand hall. So, yeah. And with that... Wow. We are now at, wow, 36% completion. Holy crap. Anyway, yeah. I guess with that, I'm gonna call that like a video. So I guess next time on Little Big Planet 3, we'll head into World 3, which is the ziggurat. And, yeah. I'm gonna customize... I wanna add stickers to this. You know what, I'll just do it off screen. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give this video a like if you liked it a lot. Also, subscribing helps too. Don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you can stay notified whenever I post a new video. So yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Been Fries101Reviews. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.